our favourite. Righty-o, thanks, Michael. Lights are on. Ready, and away they go at the 1,100 metres mark. And beginning slowly there was Chesney. Brave Dazzler, the favourite, shot out and took the early lead from I Believe I Can Fly, his second. Liberty Market is third and two lengths away to Chesney, coming down towards the 800 metres mark. And I Believe I Can Fly has gone through on the inside of Brave Dazzler to keep the favourite working, one away from the rail. And they're 2.5 lengths in front of Chesney, who's over on the inside of Liberty Market. They're coming down the side, 600 metres to go. The locally trained I Believe I Can Fly by a half length on Brave Dazzler. Two lengths away then came Chesney, who's ridden along on the inside of Liberty Market. Up to the 400 metres mark they come. I Believe I Can Fly, doing it as well as the favourite at the moment. The margin will be about a length and a quarter. Brave Dazzler in second placing. Now Tomazawa gets stuck into the favourite, but it wobbled a little bit around the turn. Into the straight, I Believe I Can Fly is the leader. Brave Dazzler's holding down second placing, and then came Liberty Market. I Believe I Can Fly and Brave Dazzler. Brave Dazzler assumes control now at the 100. Gave you a few heart palpitations mid race, but comes away at the finish and ears pricked. It's an easy one. Brave Dazzler picks up $15,000 including the cutis, and Brave Dazzler from I Believe I Can Fly, Chesney and Liberty Market.
He's got an unusual action on him, that fellow Brave Dazzler, but he's been good enough to win at his first start. Looked in a bit of bother coming towards the bend. I Believe I Can Fly, very speedy type. She had him off the bit for a while, but Brave Dazzler's been able to score for those that took the short odds. Nozzy Tomazawa, just having a look to his inside there. He's got them beaten there in the first. The winner by Red Dazzler from Brave Bride, trained by Kevin Kemp at Toowoomba. Thank you to Paul. Now, we need to update.